with Johan Bridger and Patrick Raab, my two soloists for the concert today with the wonderful Swedish Radio Orchestra, and we're going to perform Bröstrum, concerto for two marimbas, well, for two percussionists, but mostly marimbas and orchestra. How long have you guys been playing together?
We've been playing together for 20 years. So since we went to high school.
Sometimes when we had break from school, we went to practice room with and brought beds, and we stayed there all day.
Oh, really?
Yeah, we did.
It's very clear that you're completely in synergy, because when I'm listening to you both on stage, I hear just one idea. I never hear two characters. It's always the same. It's beautiful.
There is a core made of some material, then there is other layers
some
around.
Some secret material. You didn't want to say what it was. Okay.
True, yes.
It's a mixture of materials.
Yes, and then comes something...
Something else?
Something else. And then comes this yarn, you see.
Okay.
And this is very special yarn produced to make a clear attach. We can do slow.
My heartbeat just went up just to... Okay, let's try it. Any instructions, any pointers what I should do?
Just relax and use your wrists.
Loose wrists.
Okay. I will try. Okay. Okay. I'm ready. I'll just imitate you, but very slow, please.
Yeah,
okay?
he can play the melody.
Looks good.
Yes?
It goes.
Okay, relax.
Prelude?
Oh, yes.
Okay, ready?
Yes.
High five.
I'm ready for the concert.